Here's Beck playing center field. Another ground rule double is if the ball bounces and goes over the fence. That's a ground rule double. If it's a fly ball over the fence, that's a home run. But if the ball bounces on the field and goes over the fence, put your hands up and signal a ground rule double. The batter runner goes to second base and the play stops.